So I'm standing here at the Mexican border. This fence is the border, and that is Mexico. Somewhere north that way is Canada, and that's where I'm gonna try to walk to. But here we go. It's so crazy to be out here. I mean, I have a lot of mixed emotions and excitement. It's like, you know, I've been planning this for 2 years, and now I'm actually on the Continental Divide Trail.